भी मेरे इंस्टीट्यूट की कंपाइल करता बुक है, इसमें बायोलॉजी की एमसीक्यूज हैं और वो तमाम एमसीक्यूज मौजूद हैं जो एमडी गेट के पास पेपर्स में आई हैं, नम्स के पास पेपर में, आगा खान मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी या दूसरे प्राइवेट मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी। लेकिन अब हम ये सीरीज शुरू करवाएंगे आपको चैप्टर वाइज, एयर वाइज मेरे चैनल की प्लेलिस्ट में मौजूद है। अब हम चैप्टर वाइज करवा रहे हैं, मेरी कुछ रिस्पेक्टेड फैकल्टी मेंबर्स आपको एक्सप्लेनेशन देंगी इन एम।
Two alleles on one locus can be both A and B, identical and different. All the genes or alleles found in a breeding population at a given time are collectively called gene pool. When the alleles of a gene pair in an organism is same, then organism is called homozygous. The law in which when an individual showing a dominant genotype is crossed with an individual showing its recessive phenotype is called test cross. Homozygous or heterozygous nature of phenotype is found out by test cross. Word generation is produced when R, capital R, capital R and small r is crossed, C option. The contrasting pairs of alleles for all the seven characters chosen by Mendel showed complete dominance. When the phenotype of heterozygous is intermediate between phenotype of the two homozygous, then this is called D. Overdominance. Different alleles of a gene that are both expressed in heterozygous condition are called codominance. There are three general phenotypes in MN blood group that are A. Y39 is the sign used for male reproductive organ. ABO locus is on which the chromosome 9. Environmental variation makes the distribution of phenotypes more smooth and continuous. What will be the color of the skin when the numbers of pigments specifying the genes are greater? Dark. How homologous chromosome pair up lengthwise? Point to point, locus to locus, both A and B scans. X and Y chromosomes are called sex chromosomes. There is no allele for the trait on Y chromosome. In humans, hypophosphatemic or vitamin D resistant rickets are dominant. Red blindness is named as protonopia. What is blue blindness called? Tritonopia. When XX woman marries a colorblind man, XCY, then the chances that their children would be 25% colorblind. For ye children, we identify their parents can be. To iska cross banake, to inke parents aayenge ye.